So I'm going to show you Bagapie add-on for free. 2,341 people have said yes, it's good, and it's for free. Let's go check it out. So once you've installed it going through the normal way, you press J and you come up with a whole bunch of options that you can do stuff. So for instance, let's go, beam. Adds in a beam, cool. I'm gonna add in a plane, let's scale that up. J, beam of wires, floor. This one's pretty cool. If I go J and then we do cables, we can draw some cables on the ground. We can draw handrails. That's cool. The scatter stuff. So up here. Now, first things first, I actually got to bring in some assets. So I'm just going to jump over into my asset browser. There we go. Let's go into my models. Whoops. Oh, my models. Sci-fi buildings. And then I'm just going to drop a whole bunch of these buildings in. Just going to select them and move them off to the side. Whilst I have them selected, I'm going to shift left click on the plane. J. Scatter. Sweet, that did nothing, or did it? Let's go into edit mode. I'm just going to increase this by 20. And create a pretty quick city right there. However, if I press N now and we go down into the Bagapipe, you can see now we've got a whole bunch of options we can dance with. So random, I want to randomize the rotation. So let's go rotate the Z by 90. There we go, that's pretty cool. We can change how dense they are. So if I go maybe 2, it's because these models are massive. Let's go distance of 100 meters. Nice. Let's go back to 22. I really like this dense look. I can even come in, press paint, and then we can paint on sections. Kind of works if there's more geometry. So it's just subdivide, subdivide, subdivide. And now I've got remove particles enabled. So as I start drawing, the buildings will depart. I mean, how stinking cool is that? But this is probably something definitely I'm gonna be using a lot more of. I do like these buildings.